I can't remember which year, but it was、when I was there,、we don't have the surface actually yet, so it's a big hole. And it was、quite,、it was really amazing. So we actually went down to the bottom, and I took a picture at the center of the hole, and it's really, well, it's huge.
Well, I visited there about almost 2 years ago now, and it was an amazing experience. I mean, to see a telescope that large,to start with, and then the thing that I remember, apart from climbing up on it and looking from above and not being able to even get it in the camera, even a portion of it, it was the sound. You wouldn't believe it. The wind blows through the mesh and makes this eerie sound that changes as the wind goes up and down. It took me a little while to work it out. I even tried to record it. It's just hair-raising, but good hair-raising. I mean,
and well, I feel actually quite proud.Because I'm from、Guizhou, and it's the world's largest telescope, so it's really cool.